Hey friends, so this video shows how to access service located in another namespace. So here you can see these are the services in default namespace. So let me list the services in kube system namespace. So these are the services in kube system namespace. So here and trying to access this service heapster from this heapster service. Actually this service is on kube system namespace, so I am going to access this service from default namespace. So first let me list the ports in default namespace. See these are the ports, and let me log into one this port. So I am going to log into this port. So right now I am inside that port. So from this port, actually this port is running on default namespace. So from this port I am going to access this service. This service actually is on kube system namespace. So we can access it like this. So you have to specify name of a service. Name of a service. So that is a heapster. Then we have to specify the name of the namespace, kube system namespace, because this heapster service is created on kube system namespace. So we have to specify service name colon namespace name colon svc colon cluster dot local. So that way we can access it. If you give only this service name, it will not work. So for example, if you give curl http colon double slash heapster, see could not resolve host heapster. So you have to give full you have to construct URL like this: service name dot namespace name dot svc cluster dot local. So if you want to access a service in the same namespace, you don't need to use this service name then dot svc dot cluster dot local. So let me show one example, because you can see in default namespace there is a service called Jenkin one. There's a service called Jenkin one Jenkins UI. So that service we can directly access. So you can see that Jenkins one Jenkins UI service is listening on port 8080. So you have to make a curl request like this. So you can access service in the namespace, service in the same namespace, without using the namespace name colon svc dot cluster dot local. So if you want to access service in the different namespace, you have to use the name of the service colon namespace name colon svc colon cluster dot local. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe my channel, please like and share the video.